गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू. यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टार्टेड पेज नंबर 53, दैट इज व्हाट प्रॉब्लम ऑफ मिक्स्ड प्रॉब्लम्स चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 5, इन विच आई हैव गिवन यू होमवर्क टू कंप्लीट टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. आई हैव डिस्कस्ड विथ यू ऑल द क्वेश्चंस यस्टरडे एंड आई हैव गिवन यू होमवर्क टू कंप्लीट टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 एंड टू लीव टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. लीव क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 एज इट इज रिपीटेड सेम एज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. आई हैव सेंड यू द PDF ऑल्सो यस्टरडे टू डू द होमवर्क एज वेल. टूडे विल स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. अनु, वीनी एंड वर्षा सोल्ड 253, 315 and 325 tickets for the school play. Means Anu sold 253 tickets, Vini sold 315 tickets, Varsha sold 325 tickets for the school play. How many tickets did they sell altogether? What you have to do? You have to add tickets sold by Anu this much, tickets sold by Vini this much, and tickets sold by Varsha this much. After that, you have to do the addition plus, that is total tickets sold by them all together. Understood? Very good. Come to question number 11. After selling 545 mangoes, the fruit seller still has 284 mangoes left with him. How many mangoes did he have at first? Means when a fruit seller opened his shop, at that time we don't know how many mangoes he had. Okay, but what we have the selling number of mangoes, means he sold this much mangoes. After selling this much, still he is having this many mangoes. So what is the number of mangoes at first when he opened his shop? What you have to do? Number of mangoes sold plus number of mangoes still with the fruit seller. Just add this, then we'll get the number of mangoes he had at first. Simple. Here also you have to do plus of all the three. Here also you have to do the plus of these two. Come to question number 12. There were 150 people present for the morning show, 325 for the afternoon show, and 375 for the night show. How many people were there on that day for the show? Very easy. Add these three. Number of people for the morning show, number of people for the afternoon show, and number of people for the night show. Plus, whatever you get after addition, that is total people were there on that day for the show. Very easy. Come to the next question. Next question is question number 13. There are 600 students in a school where 209 students were girls. How many boys are there? What you have to do? Total student is given, number of girls is given. You have to find out the number of boys. Okay? This will get by deducting, by subtracting 299 from 600. Now, one more question is there. 8 more boys join the school. How many boys are there now in the school after joining of 8 more boys? First, you have to find out the number of boys in the school. What you will do? You have to write, this is question number 13. Okay. Total students in the school. Total students in the school, that is 600. Now, number of girls, that is 299. So you have to minus this 299 from 600. We'll borrow. This doesn't have anything. This will first borrow from here. This becomes 10 and this become 5. Now this will give to this. This 10 become 9 and this 0 become 10. 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 9, 0. 5 minus 2, 3. This is number of boys. Again, question asks the second portion. 8 more boys join the school. So what you have to do? This you can do in this also. No need of closing this. After getting this also, you can add plus 8 boys who had joined the school. New boys joined the school. Plus 8. Here we have done minus. Here we have to do plus 8. 8 plus 1, 9, 0, 0, 3, 3. How many boys are there now in the school? So, number of boys now in the school. Number of boys now in the school. This is the number of boys in the school right now after joining of 8 more boys. Okay, come to the next question. There were 96 chocolate and cream cakes in a shop. If there were 57 chocolate cakes, how many cream cakes were there? Means, by adding both the number of cakes, total cakes were 96 in the shop. But out of this 96, only 57 were chocolate cakes. So what is the number of cream cakes? 96 minus 57. Next part of the question. 14 chocolate cakes were sold. Now 14 chocolate cakes were sold out of this 57. How many chocolate cakes were left in the shop? First you minus chocolate cake, number of chocolate cake from the total number of cakes. You will get the cream cakes. Second part of the question is, minus this 14 chocolate cakes which were sold from this 57 chocolate cakes. Now, how many chocolate cakes were left in the shop that you will get? Okay. Now, question number 15. There were 450 sheets of glazed paper. In the first week, 150 sheets were used. In the second week, 92 sheets were used. How many sheets of glazed paper were left? Now, what you have to do? First, you have to add these two sheets which were sold or used. You have to take out these sheets which were used, then minus the sheets used from the number of sheets you had. You will get the number of glazed paper left with you. So, what is your homework for today? You have to complete from question number 10 to question number 15. Okay? Only this much question you have to do today. In our next class, we'll discuss from question number 16. So complete this homework in your copy. I will send 2-3 questions PDF also. Do your work and complete till question number 15. See you next week on Monday. We'll meet again now. Take care and bye-bye.